Down in West Virginia lived a gal named Nancy Brown. You never saw such beauty in a city or in town. Nancy and the deacon climbed the mountainside one noon. And when they reached the summit, very, very soon, she came rolling down the mountain, rolling down the mountain, rolling down the mountain near her shack. For she didn't give the deacon that third thing that he was seeking, and remained as pure as Pappy's Applejack. Second trip. Then there came a cowboy with a song. Again they climbed the mountain, but she knew right from wrong. She came rolling down the mountain, rolling down the mountain, rolling down the mountain mighty wide. For despite the cowboy's urging, she remained the local sturgeon and as pure as those West Virginia skies. And then a city slicker who had $100 bills took Nancy in his push cart away up in the hills. Oh, she stayed up in the mountains, stayed up in the mountains, stayed up in the mountains all the night. She returned next morning early, more a woman than a girlie, and her pappy kicked the hussy out of sight. Poor thing's having her troubles. Now she's living in the city, living in the city, living in the city mighty swell. For her life is beer and skittles, and she's eating dandy vittles, and those West Virginia hills can go to, can't say it here. Then there came depression, kicked Nancy in the pants. She lost her apartment, she didn't have a chance. Well, she came back to the mountains, came back to the mountains, came back as in days of yore. And the cowboy and the deacon got that thing that they were seeking, and now she's doing all right for herself.